Okay, good morning. Sa video nito, we will try to show you how to use the memory card preloaded with apps you needed for installing your games. Okay, so this is an official Sony PS Vita memory card. So, important sa umpisa na tayo ay mag-format ng ating PS Vita. Format the internal memory format the, the internal memory and memory card. Sorry, yeah. Next lang natin. Let's choose English. Next lang natin. Set later. So ito yung tingin natin matapos to. Medyo matagal siya. Okay, so I'll pause the video and wait for it to finish. Okay, so natapos na yung booting process. Natin yan. So nakita niyo walang laman, ano? And then wala ding naka-login na account. Okay? So what we're gonna do now is we will turn off the Vita and insert our memory card. Okay? So, nalagay ko na siya. We'll turn on the Vita. So, it will ask you to update the system software. Kasi naka, it requires 3.73. Or the firmware version of the system. So, update natin. Okay. I will connect this to my Wi-Fi and update the system. Okay. Nalagin ko na yung aking Wi-Fi. And I will update the system now. Okay, so after mag-update niya, mag-restart yung Vita, and then that rebuilding database will show up. And then, once that happens, pag nag-scroll tayo, lalabas na yung ating mga apps. Okay, so ito yung laman ng memory card. Okay, what are we going to do now is, load natin yung HandCore. Yes, kasi wala pa nakasetup na plugin, so yan yung magiging result niya. So yun, kung nakita niya nag-blink siya, it means the initial exploit failed, so we will just have to try again. Yan. So, pag nag-violate yung screen, okay na yun. Magandang sign na yun. Then, we will go to Reset Tihen Setting. Reset Tihen Config. Then, Install Henkaku. Right. So, right now, actually, naka-jailbreak na yung ating Vita. Bare bones. Walang naka-setup. So, we will do that afterwards. So, yan. Punta tayo sa settings. Then, open natin yung flight mode. So, hindi natin kailangan yan. Henkaku settings. Enable unsafe homebrew. And then, spoofed version. Gawin yung 3.73. Then, back lang natin. Ito pala. Let's go to system, auto start settings, then uncheck nyo yung download update file. Then home natin. Okay. So, right now, nakahinka ko na yung Vita natin. Pero, hindi siya permanent. So, we will make it permanent. So, how do we do that? 3.73 ang ating current system version. We want to be on 3.65 kasi yun yung supported ng permanent or ENSO. So it's already there actually. We just have to fix it. So paano gagawin yan? Let's open Modoru. Make sure na fully charged ang inyong battery, no? So open Modoru. Then start. Yes. Current firmware 2.73. Target firmware is 3.65. So X lang natin dyan. X. So yun. Intayin natin siya. So pag lumabas na yung X kasi meron parang warning yan dun eh. So it should load the ano, system updater. It's actually in-update niya to 3.65. Downgrade. You don't have to press anything here. It will proceed on its own. Do you want to transfer the data on the internal memory card to the removable card? No. Kasi mawawala yung laman ng ating PS Vita memory card. So we don't want to do that. Ayan. Next. So since nag-reset siya, hindi pa ito naka-permanent, kailangan natin i-load ulit ang handcore. So si 3.65 actually medyo mas madalas siyang mag-fail, no? Pero mali mo, swerte. So yun, swerte. One hit. Then, install na lang to. Then exit. Next, we will make it permanent. So, open natin yung Henso. So, ano pala? Sorry, Henso. Enso. Yes. Ayan. Circle. Circle. Tapos, cross is X. Ayan. So, pag nag-reboot siya, actually, naka-permanent na yung Henkaku Enso natin. But it's not complete yet. Kailangan pa natin i-configure yung ating plugins. Okay? Pero that's up to you. You can install your own plugins or you can follow our idea plugin list. So meron tayong beta tester dito kung gusto niyo matest yung mga buttons niyo. So yun, kompleto na yung actually yung mga ano dito, no. Mga apps na kailangan. Adrenaline is already there, PKGI, PKGJ pala, sorry. So, ako open yung auto plugin and I will install my preferred plugin. So ito yung mga plugins na gusto ko. Yan, open na ko ng beta plugins, install plugins, and then I will choose Adrenaline. Yan. So, yun. Ganun mag-install lang isa. Pero ako, I will choose multiple plugins. So, Adrenaline. Then, Analogs Enhancer. Then, meron dito yung No AVLS. And then, No Lock Screen. Non-PDRM. No PSM-DRM. No trophy. Yung no sleep, you can install that if you ayaw nyo nang nag-off yung beta nyo or nang sleep mode, no? Refood. And then last is the repatch 3. Okay? Marami pang, there are other many more plugins available. Yung iba wala dito. So you just have to explore this, how you can install them. Okay? So pag naselect ko na yung mga plugins na gusto ko, I'll press circle and then it will install. Hindi kailangan ng internet ito. We turned on the airplane mode kanina, no? So, yun. Pagkatapos siya, ito na mag-exit. Yan. Then, mag-restart yung Vita. So, after nun, pag nag-restart yung ating Vita, yun na siya, actually. Naka-permanent 3.65 Henkaku Enso na tayo with the complete plugins. Okay? So, yun. Ganun lang siya kasimple. Yung SD to Vita setup, actually, marami namang mas credible guides online. Pero, if you want assist, we can, give you basic tutorial. Okay? Alright, thank you.